I'm here on the Gaza Flotilla number 3 because I firmly believe that we have to put pressure on the Israelis to stop the blockade of Gaza, stop the naval blockade of this tiny little place, 25 miles long, 5 miles wide, with 1.8 million people in it, and yet it's being squeezed by the state of Israel, inhumanely squeezed, and it's up to us as citizen activists from around the world to do what we can to stop this illegal blockade of Gaza.